Formula Renault race. Here's my setup. It's totally legit, guys.
Holy shit, that's many people. Good luck.
Oh my, that guy swore.
It's not nice. Tracks to go clean.
Yeah, there's some notes there. Okay, good. That's good. It's just the same setup I use, just with different downforce.
Good luck, guys.
23 laps?
Good luck, everyone.
Okay, we gotta do 23 laps at Mid-Ohio. Starting 10th with the number 3 car.
Too many Alexes here. Serious.
Place your bets. Here we go. Just gonna try to keep it nice and safe.
I absolutely agree.
It's my first race here this week, so.
We're starting together, too.
I guess if we get in the top 5, I'd be pretty happy about that. Avoiding all the wrecks is key, though. There's some really tight corners here.
In the right-hander before the left?
And this thing's quick, and there's a lot of cars and other things that'll lead to many 4Xs, you know what I'm saying? Steve, Nick, that was called Sea of Thieves. Sea of Thieves, a pirate game coming out in the future.
Starting to corner from start finish.
I'm a pirate.
Wow.
I wish I was a pirate. Guy. Man.
About to go.
Wooden leg.
Look,
I could mess with the sails. Alright, here we go.
Ready? Green flag, green flag.
Green flag. They're everywhere.
On the left side. Clear, clear, good job.
I went a little fast into there.
On the left side. Still there.
Yeah, just lock him up.
Still there.
Stop faster that way.
Door corner clear.
That's an overtake. Remember your training, young Padawan.
Left side. Still there, quarter. All clear, my man. On your right. Still there, your door. Clear.
Never taken the inside there, so I figured I'd go slow. A couple of times I could have made a move, but just going to ride it out here to see how good Greg is. Gregor Hootie's Smurf account, please. Okay, I'm not hitting that turn correctly. I think it's a later turn in. Oh boy. Nicely. It was Jesus. Oh boy. This is our chance. Can't believe Greg went for that. Fabio took a look inside there and was scared. The spider was gonna activate. God, dude. Is he checking up because the guy in front of him checked up? I think he just brakes early there. That was close. I almost punted him. Keep that in mind. Hey, Meyer, welcome. I suck at turn one. Tony Hawk did a little bit. Don't pinch me that much. Oh my
god. Still there. You're clear. left side. Still there, you're
yeah, positioning. Wow, what a gaggle!
Gobble, gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble.
Gobble, gobble. Jasper, going away. Thank you, buddy.
Still
welcome.
Still there. Clear.
That was for you, Jasper. Let's see, well, it looks like I'm going to need some help to get a top five, but I guess our next target would be Jesus here. Get loose on those hills. Just gonna leave it in fifth there. Definitely catching him. I gotta make this a frictionless pass if I have any shot at top five. Frictionless. Oh boy, he's alright. That's about his best case scenario.
Fatality.
Second gap right now. I don't want to push too hard, but I want to catch him. See if we can't just chip away at it. Oh, he must have had a mistake. It felt like a good turn one. Alex making a mistake. He's in third. So Alex should be faster than Jorge. So they should battle. We got a lap car. We need everything to go right for us to be able to get this top five. There's some pieces aligning. Yeah, there we go. That's probably going to be pretty frictionless, though. Got that lap car. Perfect.
Clear.
Gap's down to 2 seconds. Need a more powerful air conditioning. Freaking sweating. Whoa, that hill, man. Super Farber dropping a 2-month resub. Thank you, welcome. Like 10 more laps or so?
About 10 more laps, 10.
Whoa, bad. Ooh, that could have been disastrous. Thank you, kind sir. Oh, man. Oops. Well, I don't think we've seen the end of Greg yet. It's hard for me to judge that corner. I hit a cone for the kids, you know? The kids like that stuff. Oh, Greg. Greg must have figured something out. Back in the day, Hag, I was like, Mid-Ohio, meh. Now I'm like, damn, Mid-Ohio.
I don't know where to go. Drive through it.
It's fun. It's got a nice flow to it. We raced here in the Mustangs, it was a lot of fun. Yeah, Zach. Well, unless you want to go fast. The idea is to try to get your turn done with before you go over the crest and you're on throttle. Turns right in between gears.
Right side. Quick.
Please. Don't let friends apex early. Yeah, 19.9 there. Thank you. Yeah, 1.6 seconds now.
Five more times.
That turn is so hard that it's like, I was just going, you can tell when you're going way too slow through there, and you're just waiting to get on throttle. Was a little bit better. A little crazy on the brakes there, but Flava Flav. What's up, Bot Train? Bad turn one and two. Two more hard ones. Drake's still holding on.
white flag. Still there. Clear, clear. We're gonna be pinned here probably at about 4.
Pulled out a top 5. Oh my gosh. I'm sweating more than a Mazda race, I tell you that much right now. And I had the AC turned on.
Yeah, to change my fun.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe he did that, dude. In my opinion, you want the left side here coming into this because the next turn, if you can keep it side by side here on the outside, which the track is super wide up here, I was surprised he gave me the left side. Because look how wide the track is here. And it keeps its banking quite a bit, even on the outside here. And then if look at all this track you have. And if you can bust it into right here, you don't need to set this up because you already have positioning. Because then you just drop it in a second and take this. Because going on the outside there, oh my gosh, good luck. So I was surprised there, but hey, I'll take it, man. I still had to keep, I mean, you still have to keep it on the outside on that one turn, which is, you know, obviously the hard part. But oh my gosh, that was crazy.
Yeah,
I'm dripping, man. Oh my goodness. Let's take a look at that replay. Oh my gosh. I was pushing pretty hard, man, to the point where, like, I was like, well, it's either all or nothing. I could probably crash and die and burn in a big fire explosion or get fifth place. One of the two. Oh my gosh. Here's that last lap here. With that lap car helped me out again, dude. I got pretty damn lucky. I got pretty lucky with the lap traffic and some of the things that happened, but I was thinking about making a move here, and I'm like, meh, let me just try to set it up, and I didn't do quite well there, but good enough, I guess. Because I was in his draft, and once you're in a guy's draft in the Formula Renault, it's like 0.5 seconds behind someone, 0.6 seconds behind someone, you start getting their draft. Boy, you get it, man.
Wow, what a gaggle!
Whoa, that was close. Yikes. Sprydog dropping a 2-month resub. Thank you so much, man. Welcome, Sprydog. Whoa, that's some racing right there. He probably wanted to...
Yeah, but we
see, I kind of cut that inside off there. He was going to try the in and out there, which anybody would try to do, but I kept it tight. I put it in second gear. All right, let's do a little turkey timeline. Whoa, man, I'll take that fifth place. That was awesome.
Hey, thanks, man. Finally won.
Here we go. Oh, we saw that live. Oh, he got into the curb there. Whoa, get it together, buddy. You got it. Nope. Oh, boy. He's upside down, folks. Right on the racing line, everyone is able to avoid him. Good thing, there could have been another fatality. Oh, 2x2, but this time they touch wheels. Oh, twice. Yikes. Into the wall they go. Oh, there's that crest. that undulation, the elevation change, if your wheel's not, if your car's not pointed correctly and you're on throttle, that's what's going to happen. You have to get all your turning done really early in a lot of parts of this track. Now there's another guy going off. And it almost comes from... You set this up all the way... Let's see, where is this guy? From this turn right here. From this turn right here. If you don't get this right, and you go and you take this out really wide right here, then you're screwed. Because now you're having to turn a lot more. You're trying to go fast. This guy's kind of a little bit out of position there, but he made it work. Because you want to try to make that as straight a line as possible. Because this is the next... Oh, he did screw up. This is the next most important turn that you really got to have the car in position for. A lot more with like cars that have a lot of weight transfer, because weight transfer on that turn is huge, and you have to have the car nice and settled in and ready to take that turn before you get there, and not like trying to save a spin or something, or getting the cars all out of control. That's why Mid Ohio is a lot of fun, because you got to think like 2-3 turns ahead of you. But there you go. Oh, hope you enjoyed my race, guys. Was it exciting? Somebody asked for another close race. Well, that was kind of time trial until the end. Then it was close. So that's good.
See you guys. Good race, everybody.